It all started with a six-man battle royal on the episode of SmackDown, which came down to two people, Dolph Ziggler and Neville. These two then would fight it out, constantly with a back and forth. Many DDTs done to Neville. But in the end, it came down to Neville with a well-placed dropkick, picking up the victory and gaining the title as number one contender. He would go on to face Daniel Bryan for the IC title at Payback.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship.
Making his way to the ring
from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Oh, I am ready for this.
From Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing 194 pounds, Adrian Neville.
I'm excited for this one.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. And he reversed it!
Good move there!
Wow, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? Was amazing.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
Reversal.
He drops the elbow.
Man, that one rocked him. Reversal there.
Now, ooh. Up the turnbuckle goes Daniel Bryan.
Uh-oh. And Daniel Bryan is in control. Hey now.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Oh.
got out of the way of that one. You hear how his leg connected? Daniel Bryan with a slick reversal.
Adrian Neville crashes to the mat. Ooh, what impact.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Daniel Bryan. Oh, man, what an airfall that was. Oh, man, is he fired up. What a counter. Whoa, that was some reversal by Daniel Bryan. You know, we can talk about all the different moves that Daniel Bryan has in his collection. And believe me, there's no shortage of them. But I think the one that crowd likes to see above all...
His shoulders are down.
Not today, too fast.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Look out! Listen to the WWE Universe come alive for Daniel Bryan.
You know, Daniel really has mastered the surfboard. If he has his opponent on the ground,
incredible counter.
Bryan certainly had that one well scouted.
Yeah, that's because Daniel Bryan is so prepared every time he steps in the ring.
Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
There's the cover. Can he?
And Bryan kicks out at two.
Nice dodge there. Oh, out of nowhere. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
He anticipated that move perfectly. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And that one hit with the force of a big rip.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Kick out at the last moment.
Complete control. He's able to reverse that. Oh, Daniel Bryan, too crafty for that.
Bam! Shoulders down. Two.
Oh!
Whoa! He's measuring. Bryan hit that one.
Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike. Uh-oh, that's it. He's out.
Just a dominating. That should do it right there.
Three.
And Daniel.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Here is your winner and still the Intercontinental Champion, Daniel Bryan.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
United States Championship feud between John Cena and Batista started after Cena attacked Batista after his victory in the Battle Royal. After Batista won, John Cena came in and just started destroying Batista. No one knows why he did it, but after this, Cena had his attitude completely changed. Cena then went on to AA Batista right through the announce table. But he wasn't finished. John Cena decided that he was going to hit Batista with another AA on the floor. Batista's head hit in that monitor. Gave him a concussion, which then Batista came to me and asked the stipulation Payback to be a tables match.
The following contest is a tables match. The only way to win this bout is to place your opponent through a table and is for the United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, he is the United States Champion, John Cena.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. This atmosphere.
And from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the Animal Batista.
Here comes 6'6", 290 pounds of pure power, Batista.
I don't think there's any taming this animal tonight, Cole.
Fully expect this crowd to be split right down the middle for this one.
Well, John Cena really is one of the most polarizing figures in WWE history, though. I'm sure we'll hear plenty of cheers and boos. DDT!
John Cena, filled with heart and determination, right now, what must be going through his mind, King?
Michael, I had the chance to talk to him before the show, and I can't even pretend to repeat what he said. The fact is, this is already personal, but I have a feeling it's about to get ugly.
Well, we've seen Batista since his early days here in WWE, and while we knew he'd be a force, I don't think anyone would have predicted that he'd evolve into the animal we know and fear today.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He drops the elbow.
Reversal by the animal.
Wow, I did not see that coming, Cole. You hear how his leg connected?
You know, Michael, whatever questions people may have about Daniel Bryan, nobody has ever doubted his toughness or his guts.
Oh, that's devastating.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? John Cena with the offense.
About. WWE fans all over the world know that when Batista appears, someone is going to get hurt. I mean, they are aware that Dave Batista is an animal and that any WWE championship reign or superstar is not safe as long as he's stalking WWE rings.
Oh, nice counter.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. These competitors can stay out here as long as they like. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
And this is going to return to the ring. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Side of the ring, and there are no countouts in this match. Back into the ring now.
Again, this is no disqualification.
That's right. If he finds an object under that ring, it's just as legal as...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Looks like we're going back inside. And he gets back in.
The offense of Batista is working well right now. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
Oh, what an impact! What's he doing now? Well, going to the top, high risk!
Cena looking to put him away right here.
That's it. He's done. Hey, easy with that. Bam!
And John Cena finds himself in a fight. A bigger fight than he may have
Batista is scaling the ropes for a second time.
He's looking at it.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Oh my gosh! What's he think he's gonna do with that? There's that chair again.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh no! Oh my gosh! I thought he was gonna get leveled there.
Cena's in.
Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Not another chair shot. Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical.
Right to the gut. Drops the chair. DDT, a skull-rattling DDT on the chair.
How many more chair shots can they take? And Batista has taken control. Cena's in trouble.
Oh! Moving on pure instinct now.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Oof, man! Look at that, Cole!
We might be seeing the beginning of...
Man, there's no getting up from that. Stay down! Stay down!
And here comes Batista.
That's it. He's out.
And he's going to use the table as a weapon. And he gets back in the ring.
Here's the table. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Hey, he's going for it again.
And the Animal delivers another Batista bomb.
Wow, here we see it from this angle. Well, it might be time to run. Cena looking for something big. Oh, ow!
Batista with a good reversal. He's in a bad spot here.
Nice move! John Cena with a nice reversal.
He saw that one coming. Batista going to work now.
Look at the intensity. Look at the stare on the Animal's face. He's ready to break somebody in half.
Batista turns it around.
What a move! What a smart move!
Since the first one before. What is he doing here? He attacked John Cena then, destroying him. Is he coming for the United States Championship? We're gonna find out. Cena's going straight for him. Oh, wait, no. Someone got him. Suplex to the outside. Someone's definitely coming for John Cena. He attacked him in the first week of Raw. We haven't seen him since. Oh my god, what a punch. Why has Cyborg turned up now? That table back is screwed up. What ending is butch, big time. Cena's coming back there. Oh, Cena, no. Cyborg caught him. He's going for another powerbomb. Another powerbomb. Cyborg's destroying Cena again. Where's he going now? Cena's getting back up. Cyborg doesn't care. He's going for the stairs. Cena's coming. Oh, Cena got the stairs. Cena's fighting back. It's amazing. No, Cyborg got the stairs. Is it? Oh, straight up the skull. He's not finished, he's still going. He's actually destroyed John Cena. He's still got, no. He's not gonna. Oh, God, he hurt himself in that. Straight up to the stairs, steps. He's going for now. Another powerbomb. This guy's insane. This guy's a powerbomb machine. He's picking Cena up. No. He's calling for it. No. Edge of the corner with a spin. Oh my god. Cena's out. Holy crap. It doesn't look like it's finished yet. No, it's not. It's still getting Cena with the stairs. Somebody come out here and stop this. Oh, up the skull again. Why? Why is no one stopping this? He's going for another powerbomb. Yeah, into the corner. Oh my god. He's destroying Cena. Ooh, Cena's coming back. No, Cyborg. Again with that punch. Does he have a son that glove? He's looking for something. What's he going for? He's got a steel chair. Oh, it's like Uncle Cena. Cena's in his face. Oh my god! Cena's bleeding profusely from the face again. No, he's going for it again? What's he gonna do? He's going for the top. No, no, the chair. Oh my god, the steel chair! Why is Cena decided now? Yeah. What's he going for? He's going for the announcer. What the hell is he doing? He's left Cena laying out on the other side of the ring. He must be setting up for something big. Wait, he's going into the ring. Cena's getting up. He's going underneath. Cena's getting down. Cena misses with the chair. Sabo got the chair. Oh, Sabo gets to Cena with the clothesline. He's coming back. No. Sabo reversal. What is Sabo doing? Oh, Cena coming back. Where does Cena get the strike? Oh no, Sabo. Oh, what a punch. Cena's down. Sabo's getting the chair again. Why isn't anyone stopping this? This isn't even a match, this is just a brawl. Again with the chair to the head. That's it, another chair's been broken. No, Cena's going for it again. What is he doing? No, Cena versus... Cena, no. Cena slammed in. Cena with another powerbomb. Cena's back has got to be broken at this point. What's Cena thinking? What is he thinking? He's backing up. Oh, over the rope with Cena. And Cena didn't jump up there? Nope. No, he's thinking twice about it. I said, oh, Cena with the shoulder block. Cena's coming back again. He's never give up attitude. What are they showing here? Today, oh, Sabo's got him. No. Sabo's setting it up on the announce table. What's he thinking? What is he thinking? Oh my god. Powerbomb to the corner of the announce table. Sabo's out. Sabo's out.
The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar. And his opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins.
And we are live with our main event. You can feel the electricity in this one.
Oh! Oh, out of nowhere!
End over end. Ouch! Looks like he's going to test the effectiveness of that move.
Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match, and that's count to 10.
Brock Lesnar showing signs of life. We all know the amazing array of moves Seth Rollins has at his disposal to decimate an opponent. What does that tell you about his finishing move? The peace of mind. It's a brutal move, driving a man's skull to the mat. Off an opponent. And Seth Rollins has momentum.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Michael, we have to face facts. The peace of mind shows the pure cruelty Seth Rollins exudes when he's looking to finish off an opponent. I mean, you can hear his victim's face crashing to the mat. It's scary.
Oh. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other. And we're on the move again.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Well, that's devastating.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
The brutality of this type of match is off the chart. I mean, you can't do a match like this and not despise each other on some emotional level.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
He's starting to stir, Michael. But will he stir enough?
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. And he gets out of the way.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense!
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Get out of that.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that
snow. You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins'
great counter.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
The physicality of this match is off the chart. I just hope that no matter what happens, these competitors can walk out of here on their own volition. He was one step ahead on that one.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
Man, he's got to dig down deep here if he hopes to make it back to his feet in time.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Powerful counter. Oh, nice counter.
Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
As the attacker here, all you can do is just wait and see if it's over. And believe me, that's hard because what you want to do is make sure your opponent doesn't get back up.
Oh, no!
Oh, my gosh! I thought he was going to get leveled there. Look out! He's got a chair!
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. If that doesn't do it, then what will?
Oh, man, if I was in there...
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. Oh, man, it looks like a car wreck out there.
And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage.
Here we go. The officials count it again. Will it be for the last time?
Wow! If he keeps this...
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
And no doubt that...
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Each time the official counts in this match, he gets...
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. And he gets back in.
Brock Lesnar takes the upper hand here.
If that doesn't do it, then what will?
He can't do it. He can't make it.
Wait, what about the lights? What's going on? Someone else is in the ring. Someone else is in the ring.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. It's one of the rings. What is this?
How do you do that to another human being?
Wait, lots are going on again. What's going on? What's happening?
Michael, but will he stir enough?
He's out.
Oh, look at the emotion.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
When you're down like this, you're working really hard to control your breathing and get your wits about you. You also have to prepare to start swinging once you make it back to your feet.
6, 7, 8, 9. The referee's called.
Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. And here's some highlights from the... They mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights. You want to talk about incredible, high-impact sports entertainment? Check out what happened during this match.
Here is your winner, and still... WWE Champion, Seth Rollins.
Wow, what a match.
The championship retained over some game competition.